and footballers at Manchester. You find the headquarters, football and footballers at Manchester. You find the headquarters. A wonderful performance is expected from Manchester City and United. When speaking of good football, they can never be Manchester at all.
Hooray, hoorah!
Johnson and Tommy Taylor.
Hooray, hoorah!
Three cheers for the city of Manchester. It's exactly 22 years ago, Manchester City put up their greatest show. Portsmouth was a strong rival, but they were beaten 2-1 in that cup final. Birmingham thought it was easy, but City beat them convincingly. When speaking of good football, they can never beat Manchester at all.
Hooray, hoorah!
Johnson and Tommy Taylor.
Hooray, hoorah!
Three cheers for the city of Manchester. United's history I must relate. They won the cup in 1948. In 51, they held a tighter grip by beating Arsenal for the championship. And in 56, you can see quite clear, they are champions again with 3 weeks to spare. When speaking of good football, they can never beat Manchester at all.
Hooray, hoorah!
John Stone and Tommy Taylor.
Hooray, hoorah!
Three cheers for the city of Manchester. I raise my hat with hilarity to manager Mark Duell and Matt Busby. Their names must go down in history for good management consistently. They got the secret, they got the brain as to put Manchester on top again. When speaking of good football, they can never beat Manchester at all.
Hooray, hoorah!
Johnson and Tommy Taylor.
Hooray, hoorah!
Three cheers for the city of Manchester.